Sports Center Top 10 as we present other goals scored off body parts.
With Nichols, Gretzky to Duchesne, left side, he shoots, he scores! The puck went off Bernie Nichols into the net. Is that a strange-looking goal?
After getting stoned several times in the third period of a game against Dallas, Robert Lang of the Hawks finally got one when a shot that was heading about 6 feet wide bounced in off his shoulder, tying the game with just 1.5 seconds left.
And he did not deserve that.
They ask how many. That's what Donald Brashear said when he scored an overtime winner off the face of Islanders defenseman Scott Lachance. Just for the record, it was the only goal Brashear got that season.
Hits him in the chest. I mean, that puck was going 25 feet wide of the net. Isn't that a typical Ryan Smith goal?
Throughout his career, Ryan Smith has mastered the art of scoring ugly goals. None bigger than the one he forced in off his pants in Game 3 of the 06 Stanley Cup Final, which stood up to be the winner as the Oilers got back in the series. Fan favorite Wade Belak can thank Greg Zanin's face for helping him score his first goal in 4 years.
Finally!
Now, Belanger falls backward. A pass in front to Gretzky. Score! The pass didn't make its way all the way through. It hits the goaltender, then high on the body. It may be the head of Stu Grimson.
St. Louis Blues defenseman Mark Bergevin turned in the blooper of the year back at the 2000 playoffs, when he actually threw the puck into his own net to help the Sharks tie the game. And that's not even the weirdest case of a throw-in goal, although this one at Madison Square Garden obviously didn't count.
Now there's another puck. Somebody on. Somebody threw a puck out onto the ice. Can you believe this?
Whoever threw that puck from the stands has got a great arm. They picked the far corner.
This is bizarre.
They were down 3-0. Kobe gave them a chance. Here they are for game 6. Thrown off the front, hacked in! That's in!
It looked like that puck hit him right in the face, Doc.
There's Draper. Set an unofficial record of sorts. He is the first player to score a playoff goal with his teeth. Those are beauties.
Castle scored what should have been the most painful goal of his career when the puck bounced in off his face in Calgary. But believe it or not, Castles would get a similar goal in a game against Pittsburgh, making him probably the first and only player to have two goals go in right off his face.